Because they're actually supposed to protect and serve the people.
They do protect us. Who do we call when we're in trouble and someone has a knife or a gun?
I wouldn't call the police.
Why wouldn't you call the police?
I don't trust them. My life's in more danger.
Who would you call?
In their presence. You brought up the police in your speech a few times. So what is your main concern? Since, honestly, the whole reason police, it is systemic. The issue is systemic because the whole reason we have police departments in the first place, where did it stem from? What's our history? Going back to what Jeremy was talking about, what does it stem from? It stems from people in the South wanting to capture runaway slaves.
Maybe they shouldn't be heroes. Maybe they don't belong on a kid's show.
So I disagree with what Jeremy said about it, because I think cops are heroes and they have to have a difficult job, but we have to have
all of them. Life.
I'd say a good majority of them. You have bad people in every business and every
police officers have committed atrocious crimes and have gotten away with it and have never been convicted of any of it. And I say this as a person who has family members who are police officers.
Yes, I understand. And this is what I believe. This is my opinion. And this is, not popular to say, but I do support our police. And we have bad people. And the people that do bad things should be brought to justice. I agree with that. But I think that, say it again.
They haven't.
Well, I agree with you on that point of they should, right?
So what is your bottom line point? You're saying police officers should be revered, viewed as heroes. They belong on TV shows with children.
I think they are heroes in a sense, because they come to your need and they come and help you. And they have a problem just like every other business, but we should fix that. But I think they're heroes. Well, they're
I think that's the problem, is looking at it as a business, because they're actually supposed to protect and serve the people.
They do protect us. Who do we call when we're in trouble and someone has a knife or a gun?
I wouldn't call the police.
Why wouldn't you call the police?
I don't trust them. My life's in more danger.
Who would you call?
In their presence.
Professor, who would you call?
I wouldn't call anybody.
Well, would you have, if someone intruded your house with a gun, would you have a gun on you? Or who would you call?
It's my time to go.
Okay.
I'm not going to
be somebody in your house with a gun. There's not much you can do with that. Calling the police is kind of just,
And I know that it's not popular for me to say that to you guys and people in here, but that's what I believe about the police.
Okay, and, thank you. I appreciate it.
Thank you guys very much for listening to my point. I appreciate it. Thanks.
I will say, I'm glad you did say that, even if I disagree with you. It's important.
We should fight for the right for people to say things that we don't even like, right?
I may not agree with what you say, but I'll fight for your right to say it.
Amen, brother.
Within some extent.